take her. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. Alright, hey YouTube. So, this is going to be my first gameplay sharing. Video game gameplay, and of course, this will be Friday the 13th. Because I recently just got this yesterday. I'm actually on my hotspot Wi-Fi right now. Because my internet bill was not paid. Ooh, we found the game. BTW, it's Panai Gangsta. Sorry for the introduction. Usually if it's a long wait like this, I just leave and find another game, and there's definitely another game for me somewhere which has more people. I'm just not patient. Ooh, I don't have any of them because I'm a noob. Hey, Retro Jason. Oh, I'm in a game. Yay me. Sorry, it's like awkward because my boyfriend's in the other room and I don't want him like listening to me. Especially if he just has the battery. I would yeah, the
Anyone out there, you have to come to Camp Crystal Lake. Bring a gun! Oh god! He's killing us! Help! Help!
I just called the police. I hope he's not coming on.
Damn it, no!
Oh, that's if I call. Oh, when I call the radio. Here, I have a spray. How do I use it to you? How do I use the spray on someone? Oh my gosh, I used the fire attacker on someone. Water. That wasn't smart. That was not smart. The door is fucking locked. Oh fuck. Yeah, he was not playing. I should have just left you there to die. Change of subject. I'm just kidding. Oh, someone. They already had the car started. So on his map, he can see the car moving on his map. Can he see the car moving on his map? What is she doing? She's probably trying to call the police. Does she have a fuse? I hope he killed her. Please kill her, please. I'm done with this. Kill her. Right? Jason, you're using your killer.
Anyone out there, you have to come to Camp Crystal Lake. Bring a gun. Oh god, he's killing us.
Oh, that's what she was
Jason's
trying to
alive.
Do.
Please help
Is
us.
Is that what she was trying to do? To run all the way out because that's the only door, huh? For Tommy Jarvis. Best friend. I don't want to be your best friend. Did you jump? Lug fall? What's lug fall?
Fuck you!
I got that song. Right here. You killed me next to my friend. Thank you. Thank you for killing me next to my friend. You said you were thinking about doing that? Oh, fuck. I know. I tried to close it and I accidentally closed myself. I accidentally closed myself outside. Oh, does he always go first to the face? Jason, I just want to live. Beacon, do you need me to unlock this door for you?
Why will you fucking die?
Beacon is not playing. Oh, really? He really did. Okay, he left us. I have the fuse. So what do I do with it? What do I... The fuse is like that thingy. It's that, Okay. Yay. Or three. I know I was doing the boat repeller, and it was like three. Oh, is that what I do? No. I have this. I should probably look for one first. Should I look for one? Should I look for a pocket knife? Do I have health? Yeah, I have a health. Should I risk it? He sees us. You're like, get in the house. I'm like, if you fucking get in the house. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
I need you to listen to me. Jason Voorhees has returned, and he's killing my friends. We need you. Oh my god. We need you here right now. Please.
Copy on the road here. 2497.
Jason, I'm sorry. I love you. I just want to be your friend. No! I'm sorry.
You want some more?
Oh, shoot. We don't have any weapons either. My girl is so slow. Like, I have low stamina. Run for your life.
No!
Jason, I just want to be your friend. Jason, I just... Yeah, you got me. It was a nice run with you. It was a nice run.